Hello, how's it going, everybody? Today I'm going to show you the best possible settings that you can get on your 4K TV. This is kind of like a universal calibration, so you'll pretty much be able to get these settings on every TV and it will still look good because it is more or less the best settings you can have. Okay, the first thing you got to do is go to settings, of course, picture mode, and this is for gaming. Just so you know that you can use this for movies and all different kinds of things, but you have to go into games, and the background light is going to be at 100, contrast is going to be at 80, brightness is 50, sharpness 0. If you have a TV that goes to 100, leave that at 50 because you don't need to add any artificial sharpness on your picture. It's just stupid. Color, I'll leave it at 50. Color tone is just 0. Temperature is warm 30 because that gives more like a natural look. Don't go cold. It's going to be way too blue. It might look more appealing to the eyes, but it really doesn't look that realistic. Dynamic contrast is off, dynamic color off. I actually see this one. This is color gamut. We're going to set that to automatic on SDR because that's if we go wide, it will look a bit more unrealistic. It would become oversaturated, so just leave that on automatic. Gamma is at medium, as you can see. And noise reduction, MPEG noise reduction off. Black level is on this right here. This is on YouTube. This is at automatic. But for SDR and HDR content on a TV, you will always want to leave your black level at low, unless you're running on a monitor. Then you want to run it at high. But HDR and SDR on a TV always go low on black level. I have this off, and local dimming is low. This is actually pretty important to have on low. So yeah, and you can see this is Red Dead Redemption 2, and it looks absolutely stunning. It's really, really looking realistic. You can see the colors are more lifelike. So yeah, this is a universal calibration. I'll upload another video with HDR settings right after this one so you can like watch both of them. So yeah, thanks for watching.